This afternoon, San Luis Obispo City fire officials responded to reports of a brush fire. It was reported at about 2:30 on the 1000 block of Railroad Avenue in San Luis Obispo, and smoke was visible near the Amtrak station where the fire broke out. Forward progress has been stopped, and fire officials are looking into the cause of that fire.